Hi, today I'm going to let you guys know on my hermit crab tank update. I got a second shell. My hermit hat's under there. Fresh water and salt water. 2 inches of substrate. I've got that little log over there that's tilted up. They can hide and climb over it. I got shells way back there. You can't really see them. I have 7 shells now for 4 hermit crabs. I'm going to get more. Trust me. I've got this choya wood. High behind it, I've got a humidity and temperature gauge and 4 hermit crabs. So yeah, now I'm going to talk to you guys about products I use. I use land hermit crab food to get their daily benefits and hermit crab cookies for treats if they want to eat hermit crab cookies too. Hermit crab cookies are a big hit in my hermit crab tank, along with fruits and veggies. No matter what I try to feed them in fruits and vegetables, though, they love citrus for some reason. Don't feed them it a lot because I don't know if it's the healthiest thing for them. I give them fresh water glob and hydrate. Same thing. I used to have this driftwood thing in my hermit crab tank, but I mean, I don't like it anymore because 1, they never climb it, and 2, it just took up a lot of space. I got some reptile sand. It's pretty heavy whenever you're holding a $2,000 camera. Or not 2,000, like 1,000, I don't know. These 2 hermit crab tanks are for whenever they molt. I need to add a lot more sand to them. Here's the lid to it. I got some forest floor, 2 bags of it, and some eco earth. This helps the best with humidity. Same with the forest floor, but this is better for burrowing in my opinion. I also have calcium sand back there from next time I traded in for 2. So yeah, I also have 1 more forest bedding down here, so if I need to add another. And I also have black desert sand over here. It says desert sand black. It's pretty heavy because they compress the air to it. So yeah, thanks for watching my hermit crab tank update. Bye.